Hoping the levels don't sound. Is that the one that's plugged in? Alright. Sound good? Everything good? A little closer. Good? Alright. Watching the most exciting match in the Melee, Ice Climbers versus Luigi. Everybody knows this matchup. Everybody's played it at home with their friends. I think that it would be Mike Hayes on Ice Climbers from the looks of it, which I haven't seen before, and as I mentioned that, Mike Hayes probably shows that it is him, being that the wobble didn't exactly go super smooth, but we got some Brawl-esque handoffs going on. I don't really know how well this matchup goes, in the sense of, like, matchup knowledge, because not people have played this, but I think it'll be interesting to see what Luigi can do to Ice Climber's shield, because I think that's a big, big part of anything that anyone can do against Ice Climbers themselves. The wobble, the honorable wobbles attempts coming out from Mike Hayes, too. He's trying to get that in, but that timing is going to be one of those things that's kind of hard to pick up unless you really spend some time on it. Gets the F smash. Luigi's standing there trying to knock Nana off, and Nana taunts to show that the disrespect after getting forward smash. Oh, just missing that wave lane here, but two more coming down, so looks like that's what Mike Hayes wanted anyways. Just trying to space him out with Blizzard here is probably a good idea. I think trying to bait him into coming in is going to be what a lot of top players do to anybody. let alone in a matchup like where I'm sure Mike Hayes hasn't played in a ton. And just some Ice Climber tech here. I think that Mike Hayes is attacking a little bit too fast there with the wobble. I think he's getting over anxious and just trying to spam that A button to get the damage in, maybe. Ooh. Wave dash F smash. Going to send Nana, but is he going to grab onto that ledge and make it back? Honorable attempt for that side to be there. Just nicked the shield. So the Ouija's doing a great job of, you know, spacing out, but the problem is the shield pressure. Mike is able to just to get him to come in with unsafe moves, like that wave dash up tilt right in. Oh, what a dash attack, too. Now we got the Sopo. This is probably what he came for. They call Pikachu a poor man's fox, but they call Sopo the poorer man's fox. Little known fact there. Amazing little loser blob there. But that's kind of a special wave dash down smash. Going to take that game, and I'm sure that was really at Damien.